god of Dota.
But it's the old familiarity breeds contempt storyline. These two shared a stage together at TI3.